about that, my camera died. And there you go. That was just a quick look. You spend some more time on it, you can straighten out all the little angles, but that's the basics on it. And if you're curious, all these little points here, you don't feel it. They help your grip, and they do not bite into your hand. And that's a quick look on how I do Anzo patterns.